Next year, BMW will launch a new flagship SUV globally, the BMW X7. According to a report from Auto Car India, the company will bring the BMW X7 in India. The latest development was confirmed by Hendrik von Kuenhahn, Senior VP, BMW Group. In the future we will have the entire X range in India and at the top will be the new X7, he said. The BMW X7 was introduced in concept form as the BMW Concept X7 at I 2017. The production version is already undergoing road tests. The BMW X7 will ride on the car platform that underpins the BMW 7 Series and BMW 5 Series currently. Like the BMW 7 Series, the BMW X7 could see the usage of carbon fiber in its structure to keep the large body's weight as low as possible. A leaked document indicated that the X7 range will include xDrive 30i, xDrive 40i, xDrive 50i, xDrive 30d, xDrive 40d and xDrive 50d engine models. Of the 3.0-liter V6 and 4.0-liter V8 engines, BMW may offer only the latter in India. In addition to the conventional petrol and diesel engine models, the BMW X7 will have an i-performance plug-in hybrid variant. The BMW X7 i-performance powertrain will use a 2.0-liter turbocharged petrol engine and an electric motor. The electrified variant will have a zero-emissions driving range of 100 km. BMW will offer this option in India. The BMW X7 should start at around 1 Indian rupee and 30 paise crore in India, with the price going up to 2 Indian rupees crore for the i-performance variant. Production at the Spartanburg plant in South Carolina, USA will commence in late 2018. The Indian launch should take place in the second half of 2019. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.